Today we're going to be sharing with you one of our favorite cocktail recipes from one of our favorite cocktail books, I guess you could say.
This is a shake. It's by Eric and Josh. They're both from New York City. We actually found this one online about a year ago while we were living overseas, and we've been loving it ever since.
They actually created the Mason Shaker, if you haven't heard of it before, but we love it. I know Matthew loves it.
Yeah, it's been really fun making some of their cocktails.
Yeah, so today we're going to be making a cocktail called the Cucumber Rickey. It's super refreshing. Matt actually made it for my birthday. I had a brunch back in April, so it seemed to be a hit with everybody.
Mm-hmm. It was great for making like a large batch, like in a big jug that everyone got to drink out of.
Yeah.
And it was pretty easy to make.
But potent. In this book, they actually kind of categorize everything based on season. So the Cucumber Rickey is under the spring cocktails, but you really can make it this like all summer long.
Exactly.
So. All right, so let's get started.
Cucumber and mint leaves to the bottom of the Mason shaker and grind them all up.
Okay. You're gonna need one of these, right?
Mm-hmm.
To muddle. There you go. So this releases the flavor of the cucumber and the mint?
It does, and it breaks it up so that you're getting that minty cucumber fresh flavor throughout the entire drink.
Oh, and we also got the mint from our garden. We recently have been growing our own herb garden, so it's our first time using the mint. So we're really excited. Hopefully it tastes good, which I think it will because it smells really good. What's next?
Next is we're gonna add the gin.
Okay.
We have Hendrick's gin. I like Hendrick's gin a lot. It was originally a Bombay Sapphire, mm-hmm. but I have since transitioned to Hendrick's.
Is it smoother?
It's much smoother.
I like the packaging.
But we're going to put 4 shots in. Hopefully this
can. I think you're good. It's summer, so, you know, it doesn't hurt to have one more shot sometimes.
Shot of fresh lime juice. Ice to the Mason shaker.
Where did you get these ice molds?
I've actually got multiple different types of ice molds. I've got like large, small, depending on the situation. So I wanted to try the long ones for this.
Oh. I didn't know you could do that. We're gonna shake this for?
We're gonna shake this for 10 seconds.
Okay.
Now we're gonna add drinks to our pre-chilled glasses with ice in them.
Probably one of my favorite flavors when it comes to cocktails because I feel like we don't like things too. I mean, I definitely don't like things too sweet. I mean, obviously Matthew likes it more on the potent side for everything, but for me, I definitely enjoy a balanced cocktail.
Then we're gonna add our ginger beer.
So we love this, by the way. I think we got a Jack Spade, mm-hmm. right? This is, I mean, it's just a bottle opener, but I don't know. I think it looks kind of cool. Yay. Are we going to garnish with like some cucumber and mint?
Let me garnish.
I'm going to grab a cucumber. All right, we gotta taste it. Yep, tastes exactly like brunch. It's super refreshing, super delicious, gingery, has cucumber flavor and mint. It's really good. All right, guys, that's it. If you want to see more videos like these, be sure to like this video and
subscribe.
Also,
if you're interested in shake, we're gonna put the recipe down below so you can try it yourself, as well as where you can purchase this book.
All right, until next.